But right now, I'm just at the shop. I'm not really doing anything too extreme. I'm on my way to one of these other events that they have here. Speaking of which, I mean. Oh, okay, so this definitely is hers. And it's a B. Buying some new armor for him. To buy a few of these enchanted rings. Because I found some good armor. These guys. Who are these? Enchanted robes. For these. For these leather guards. Two leather guards for them. Oh, okay, I already got three out. Never mind. I'm gonna get two of these rings for them. With them. That's perfect for her right there. For the guard, you don't need that. Cancer train. For him, heavy. Gold girl. Press. Damn, got the leather guard already, sniper suit. But damn, it's altitude, that's what I'm trying to do. Does she have enough performance? Oh, she got 40. I can go train and get that up. I don't know, I'm thinking about it. I can actually train to go get that up real quick. So, some of these events. Okay. Yeah, I need to. Got some white stuff on your mouth. Oh, is that toothpaste? You appear to have something white on your bosom as well. Well, that's just milk. That's gonna smell sour. Oh, you just spilled milk on your clothes again? Why are you such a slob? Oh, I got distracted by something and completely forgot about it. The whole reason I don't even concern myself. Slob is slob, man. I'm not that bad, am I? I'm worship again. I constantly have to remind you to bathe. You never change your foot in a while. That's horrible. Personally, I wouldn't be able to put up with that. Think so? That's not all. There was another incident several years ago back when you immersed in your research. As I was cleaning your room, I found a fluffy hairball under your bed. When I took a closer look, I realized that it was actually moldy. Possible. How can you ignore something like that? Not a big deal. It's not like it's going to kill me. Not a big deal. Clearly, this is my fault. I've been spoiling you. From now on, I'll be much stricter with you. Brace yourself. First, you must clean your room. Got it. But can I do this after I finish reading my book? You won't be able to focus on your room if you're worried about finishing your book. Yes, that's okay. So, that's how you've been spoiling it, huh? Caught a glimpse of the truth. Enthusiasm. Boy, I made the right call joining you. I was definitely fake. I mean, from now on, my life is in your hands. You got amazing good eyes. You can see how amazing I am, but you're kind of annoying. Don't go aloof. Let's be pals. I'll make sure I make a swell right-hand man. Huh? Don't make yourself my right-hand man without my permission. So I've been wondering ever since we went to Bowie Valley. You do wash your hands after you go to the bathroom, right? Why should I? They don't get dirty. What? You never washed your hands from the beginning? Gross. Ugh. But, oh, come on. I hate when that happens. Yeah, right. Everyone's blocking supplies. Garbage. Maybe you should think of better metaphor. Oh, it's you, Fang. I just finished making a new dessert. Want to try it? What the hell is Yam on? Yes, I'm gonna eat it like a champ. That's the spirit. My golden kid always comes through when the time comes. I can see that. It's probably because you did such a good job raising him. Well, I thank you. Your praise fills me with joy. Oh, those fun guy. Having him around would definitely liven things up. What if he's too lively? I don't mind. It's better than being constantly depressed. Let's save this for later, because we have else. One shot, we came here already, right? Still some of this other crap. Like this, we don't need this. This stuff is just water. Still going. Dude, got the leather guards in. Hold on. Wow, leather guards. People forgot about that. It's completely forgot about those two. Damn, I wasted money. Don't even need this. No reason to have the ring, no reason. I'm trying to just get all this stuff done, I'm not... Not that. Lola!
My favorite customers! Long time no see! Is your wallet just as excited as I am? I'm offering some really yummy info at this price today. Wanna throw down some cash?
This girl.
Now, you might need to hustle to collect the Fury this time. It's at the Zawaza Plains. But I hear the Dorfa Corporation is looking to get their mitts on that Fury.
The Dorfa Corporation? Are you certain?
Yep. Plus, the search is being led by an extremely powerful fencer named Apollonius.
No way! Did you say Apollonius?
You know this guy, Galdo?
Apollonius is the same rank as Zenk. He's one of Dorfa's four heavenly czars!
Dorfa? Didn't they throw that awesome party? You're saying Zank and this Apolloni guy worked for that corporation?
Dorfa is one of the largest corporations in the world. They invest in orphanages, charities, and many community projects. They also have a vast network of business connections.
And they're corrupt.
The Dorfa Corporation is ranked among the top three companies that people most desire to work for.
So those rumors about Dorfa investing a lot of money and manpower into collecting the Furies were true. If they're really competing with us for the Furies, things might get a little dicey.
Yep. And if Apollonius is running things, that's even worse for us, eh? That guy is no slouch when it comes to swordplay.
Do you know him, Galdo?
Not directly, but when it comes to armed combat, I know that Apollonius is Dorfa's number one fencer.
Interesting. He's stronger than Zank, huh? So, if I defeat him, that'll make me Dorfa's number one fencer.
What's going on? You seem more excited than usual.
I've just come up with an ingenious plan. Prepare to be amazed. If I defeat two of Dorfa's heavenly czars, they'll fall short on labor, so they'll have to hire me instead. Nice plan, huh?
What?
Think about it. Dorfa's a huge corporation. If I work for them, I'll never have to worry about money or food again.
You idiot. There's no way the world-famous Dorfa Corporation would hire a no-good lazy fencer like you. Do you even have what it takes to work a regular job? You'd have to wake up early every morning, you know.
I didn't think that far ahead. Never mind. I take it all back.
Anyway, let's go look for that Fury. Great.
We gotta go back to Bowie Valley. There's another one there. Now we can go to the Godly Revival. But now we actually got a B rank. Let's see. Here we go. Boss down. Ooh, this could be really good for her. SP cost down. I would never use it to do world shaping, but nevertheless, it's really good for her. She can use some cost down.
Moscato plus SP power. Lightning support. Is lightning strong against... Let me see. Is lightning strong against ice? I think it is. I'm not sure. Whatever the case is, SP cost down is really, got my interest. I mean, that's kind of like hard to pass up, considering that, you know, I really like to use hers. What's going on? SP plus paralysis. So that could be something else good, but I can, you know, I have items for that, so I don't really need. This is actually more helpful than anything else. Let me see what he has. Simple promise, fusion all. Wind support, water support, earth support. Water support can actually be good considering. Item sonar, of course, is always good. Bow crownish, she doesn't have a bow, so that would be a waste. Knuckle crownish, she doesn't have knuckles, so. But nothing there. Now, obviously, that supporting action. This actually the smarter thing to go with.
I want to think so. If I'm not mistaken, I know water has a... a weakness against lightning. I'm trying to think about it. If that's true... What's water resistant?
It's not ice. I think they're ice. I think they're ice. Okay, so good when it comes to that. Alright. I don't need to worry about lightning support.
We'll go with that. That's because it has.
Let's go.
Oh. Damn.
Let's do this.
That's bullshit. Finish this.
This looks dangerous.
Got this.
Executing. My turn. Use this.
Get ready.
One down.
Ha!
Any other stuff at all? Oh, okay.
Here.
New data. Fire! I'm ready.
I'm even stronger now.
Looks like I got stronger. Are you ready?
Let's do this.
Anything else? Power is already focused.
I'll go out the world. Nope. Got a whole bunch of this stuff.
Hey.